So, what I'm going to be showing today is the reverse throw.
3, 2, 1.
So, what the reverse throw is it should be something like you would throw the bomb forward and then it would appear going backwards. Or it would appear going forwards and it traveling backwards. So, something like this, basically. But instead of it going straight to its destination, it will take like a zigzag out, like that. It is so cool. So, how this is performed, or how I do it, is, hold on a second. Okay, so, you would pull the bomb, obviously, right? And then, as you're pulling the bomb, or not as you're pulling the bomb, but after you have the bomb in your hand, you want to jump. Then you want to AGT towards the floor. Something of the sort. So when you jump and you AGT towards the floor, this is very fast. Like, not glide tossing, air advance. So, as soon as you peek the air, you can reverse it. Okay, you see this? So, it looked like I threw it that way. But look at this. And it's going that way, delayed, and then I'll flip around. You see that? That's not a glitch. Okay, well, I don't think it's a glitch. But it's kind of cool because it lets you delay the throw, and it goes a shorter distance. Because you're smash throwing it with the C-stick, it's going to go farther than the So here's base throw, tilt throw, smash throw. Smash throw goes farther than tilt throw. But with the reverse throwing, it's gonna go even less. See how it barely hit the green? Even though I was basically covering the screen because I'm a single player. So because of this, you can actually set up some pretty cool stuff, but I kind of just like to delay the throw. I have done it in bracket too. There's vlogs on ATPM. I shall link that in the description. Thank you for watching.